It's not every day that a zookeeper went to prison for murder for hire.
There are more captive tigers in the U.S. than there are in the wild throughout the world.
Animal people are nuts, man. They're all crazy. I'm sure y'all got a story to tell.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Joe Exotic, and this is Sarge.
He was like a mythical character living out in the middle of bumfuck Oklahoma who owned 1,200 tigers and lions and bears and shit.
Come here, love me.
Matt spoken, good looking, love to party and have fun.
I don't think we're done blowing shit up today.
I don't figure you are.
They have a heart and a soul and a mind. I've learned from them.
But Carol Baskin keeps saying, I can't have these tigers.
If he ever had an enemy in his life, it was Carol Baskin.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. It's Carol at Big Cat Rescue.
Carol is the Mother Teresa of cats.
We will end the private possession of these cats.
This is my way of living, and nobody's gonna tell me any otherwise.
Carol has an army of people working for free.
She's a plain out hypocrite. She literally does everything that I do.
So Joe says, will you go to Florida and what?
You'll let her go late.
What a story. And it got way bigger.
Sometimes they say that I'm the prototype for Scarface.
We're supposed to be sexy, and we're luring people in.
You may now kiss the grooms.
You're gonna have to kill me to shut me up. This is my first album, I Saw Tiger. There's 28 songs and 16 music videos.
I saw Tiger, now I understand.